Ya se me ha chocado. Okay, pair up, and we'll practice, we'll do this. Two, three, one, two, three, right? Like that?
One.
Alright, ready? Okay.
Touch.
You just touch, you don't bring the arm down, okay? Okay, so you touch, you cross, it goes through. One, two, three. Now bring it back.
Right.
Don't put in, if you're going to touch a guy's neck, do not put in power in this, okay? This is a direction that's very hard to deal with, right? You got a chance to work it? Okay, why don't you guys switch up and put the guy's front. Push up and, touch, cover, and then this move is the other way. And this is kind of flips through.
One, two,
three. Cover at the left first. Okay, the idea now is to kind of run. So get your feet lined up. Okay? Alright. You guys can practice it on the right side if you want.
That's what you're saying.
Just the knee.
Yes, you can.
Okay?
Yeah.
Alright, so this
combination,
right? Alright.
1, 2, 3.
Okay. Combination.
1, 2, 3.
One, two. So you go up, down.
とりあえず ここ来ればいい.
There's when you strike this way, there's this. For the moment, we're just gonna stop here. The way you hit is you let the hand wrap. Okay. Now we don't want to practice this too hard. So the hand wraps around. So after you hit the liver here, then the hand will turn up. Yeah, some of you might walk out with red backwards handprints on your shirt. Okay?
More push.
Don't push.
One, two, then three.
One. Then
three.
Put the shoulder. You don't have to do it as hard as Master says.
One, two.
Then
you just.
And that's how you hit the face too. So you can hit the mouth.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
So the idea is, you're not like, it's just like a throw out. See, people are used to hit, but see, if we're here, we've got the liver, it's gonna close out, and then I just go back on that. That's not
the point. It's training the body, the coordination, right? This is working. Some of what he's showing is lateral movements for the side.
This is how we're standing. If you're standing like that, you can do it this way. Okay? For practice purposes, he was doing it that way. But if you line up on
this,
that's fine. Then step through.
1, 2, 3.
Okay. So. Okay, you do 3. He's staying in a close stance, see?
Mm-hmm.
Let's try this. So, two close stances. You guys call it close stances. Line up your close stances. Go. Okay, on my side. On my side, you go.
1, 2, 3.
Then back. Okay, Joe's side.
1, 2, 3.
Come forward and then just go back. Right. 1, 2, 3. Okay, now just.
Back.
Left. Yeah.
Back. 1, 2, 3.
Coming.
Then back.
And like here.
Back. You come.
Okay, now we're going to add in a variation. We're going to add some more to this.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Arm comes, he's, you cover here. 1, 2, 3, so I come over.
Same.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, so here's a way to go to this side, okay? Once you've played around with these, you can start to see how the variations come out of it. 1, 2, 3, forward, okay? Side.
Forward.
Now, step again.
Back.
Okay, on Master So's side, go in. 1, 2, 3, and then step through again. If you do two sides, you get behind.
Okay. Yes.
Okay, here, follow on.
One, two, three. Touch.
Touch.
Switch.
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 Switch. Switch. And then you come through. Yeah. Just bring the head down.
You're stepping on the foot?
I don't
know. One more hold.
Okay.
One.
Okay. Ashimoshi.
Okay.
Two.